All right, Joseph, it's time to put away the food and phone. It's time to do work.
But I...
No buts! Do this fucking work!
All right, I'll start working on it, Mrs. Poopy Pants. Shut up!
Excuse me, young man. You can't swear to a teacher like that, you fuckhead. I've been working here for 169 years, and I've never seen a student do that to me. Go to the principal's office now.
Ugh, whatever, you idiot.
That's right, keep walking.
Shut the hell up, you son of a...